Part 1. White Clouds. Wyvern Moon. Field of the Eagle and Lion. From on high, flocks of wyverns roar in chorus and soar the pristine skies, heading south for the winter. Fodlan's children lend their hands to winter preparations by gathering firewood and catching fish from the river's cool waters. Yet all the while, their gazes are turned skyward, drawn to the magnificent sight above.
It's finally time. The Battle of the Eagle and Lion at Gronder Field is this month. Don't tell me you forgot, Teach. You're kidding. Didn't Rhea or Seth fill you in? Guess I have to do everything myself around here. The Battle of the Eagle and Lion is one of the Academy's annual traditions. It's a huge mock battle between the three rival houses.
But you know all about rivalry battles, Professor. There was one right after you got here, remember? I hear the Battle of the Eagle and Lion will be held in Gronder Field, far away from Garrig Moch.
The house that defeats the most opponents wins. It's a three-way battle that relies heavily on strategy. Sounds exciting, doesn't it?
Hey, Claude, what about Professor Manuela? Do you think she'll be able to join us despite her injuries?
I'm afraid she's sitting this one out, as is Professor Hanneman.
As my persistent rival will not be present, it only goes to follow that I must also sit out this year's battle. Now leave me be, Claude.
Oh, don't worry about us. You know you want to see the kids in action.
If it isn't our own Professor Manuela, all things considered, you're looking well.
Thanks to all of you. But I'd only be a burden out there. My students don't need to see me collapsed. Well, not on the battlefield anyway.
Does that mean you really won't be joining us for the battle?
Correct. We will not be participating. Regardless, do not expect victory to come easily, or at all.
Well put. We've spent the past few months pushing our students to their limits. You can see me in the infirmary after they destroy you. My, look at you! If you're as confident as all that, my students will walk all over you.
We have taught our students well. There is no need to hold back. Challenge them with everything you have.
Better than before.
I think I've got the hang of it.
I think I get it. Aha! Monastery is more dangerous than I expected. It's likely that our foes have infiltrated the ranks of the teachers. And there may be others of questionable character about as well. If you ask me, there is something amiss about that old man, Tomas.
Professor.
Welcome to the Monastery Fishing Tournament. You look confused. Didn't Sadath tell you about it? Just catch whatever fish Flame requests. Show any fish you catch to Flame. I have a favor to ask.
Hey. I'm going to catch me some mighty fish. Just you wait and see.
But they haven't been biting.
What shouting? Everyone told me I was too loud, so I've been using my quiet voice.
Practice yields results.
Have you thought about entering? Maybe you and I could have a little friendly competition. I just caught this fish here. Why don't you try catching a bigger one of the same type?
Will you be taking part two, Professor? I must admit I am quite excited. I cannot recall the type of fish I was hoping to dine on. So, if you do manage to catch a fish, do you mind bringing it for me to see? What a sh-
Professor.
What? Yes.
Thank you.
Professor.
Hey.
Oh, you caught one! Yes, yes, yay! Oh, this is it! This is the fish I have been pining for! I am so pleased! I shall cook it up immediately!
Thanks.
Yes.
Okay, I've decided on the composition. That's right, the composition for my next paint. Wait, Professor? How long have you been standing there? You haven't been watching me, have you? No, I misspoke. Did I say painting? I meant to say, Well, I've thought for a while that it might be nice to paint the scenery here. The contours of that tree, set against the stark shapes of the faraway peaks. Of course, I only paint after I've finished my chores. I'd never put my art before my responsibilities. My studies are paramount. I shall always uphold my duties as a student of the Officer's Academy. Whereas art is a hobby of mine, you might say. Everyone has hobbies, right? I'm sure you have one. Oh, well, perhaps it's different for you, Professor. But it's perfectly normal for people to have hobbies. Reading, for instance, or fishing, or taking midday naps. For me, it's making art. Hobbies are healthy. They're a good way of relieving stress. You might consider taking up a hobby, Professor. Anything to clear your mind. Think about it. It's much easier to focus if you're feeling refreshed. There isn't a rule against hobbies, is there? If you tell me to stop, I'll stop. I shall never again put brush to canvas. Really? It's okay for me to paint? Well, I mean, if you're sure. But really, it's nothing more than a little diversion, a frivolous pastime. I think I ought to go back to my quarters now, if it's all the same to you.
Do you have time for a request?
Pardon me.
Indeed.
Favor.
So it is.
Hey.
I have a favor to ask.
Indeed.
Pardon me.
I'm going to catch me some mice. I appreciate.
Hello there.
Really? My savior, thank you. The situation last month was dire indeed. The students endured great hardship. I hope you were able to put all of that behind you so that you may focus on this month's assignment. A most reassuring response. I trust that your class is in good hands. I look forward to seeing your skills on display at the Battle of the Eagle and Lion.
Practice yields results.
Well...
I hear that you participated in the fishing tournament. I appreciate you taking the time.
Really?
Yes. How are preparations for the Battle of the Eagle and Lion going? Fishing? Taking it easy, are you? The recent happenings at the monastery. There is something going on behind the scenes here. I've been commissioned to investigate as well. As I've already mentioned, this month I'm off to the kingdom. You be on your guard, okay? Perhaps I've gotten in your head too much. I won't go dying on you. I've stayed alive this long, after all.
I always thought I was pretty good, you know? Then I'd go and get stabbed. Oh. But my opponent was the Death Knight, so I figure I did pretty well to only get stabbed. I wonder if it's true that he is actually Yuritsa. Whoever he is, I'm going to make him pay. It turns out that when I get stabbed, I get really mad. I'm not going to let him get the better of me again.
I don't know if you've heard, but Flayne is very special. Her blood carries a rare crest. Oh, the lengths to which she could advance my research, if only I were able to study her. If only it weren't for Seteth's strict orders. He protects his sister with unusual zeal. I dislike it, but I agree. The time I would spend begging him and accomplishing nothing would be better spent on other research.
I've really grown. No, I just got lucky.
I've learned a lot. Professor, may I ask you a question?
I'm to work with Leone.
What's wrong? Can't stomach being paired up with a commoner?
Not at all, but I am concerned about what you will make me do.
Our results would have been better if you'd done a little more, Lawrence.
It was a concession to do as much as I did. This type of work is utterly beneath someone of my station.
I'm beginning to understand.
I can't believe I did it!
Thank you.
Shucks! I guess I did it! All that hard work's paid off.
Was there any doubt?
Stay focused.
Let us away.
Ready anytime.
I stand ready.
Leave it to me.
Ready and willing.
I guess it worked out.
Careful.
trivial victory.
Making my muscles proud.
Sorry, but victory is mine. Progress suits me well.
As expected. We must all do our part.
You did it!
It was a good try.
course I won. Underestimated me. Oh, yeah.
Take.
How vexing. This isn't what I wanted.
I stand ready.
Let's get to it. I'll celebrate later.
Ready anytime.
Let me paint you a picture.
Huh? It worked out. I'll try even harder next.
I'm impressed.
Never underestimate an outsider.
I think. Yeah, I'm definitely
I think not.
Let us away. Leave it to me. I just worked harder.
I got this.
Who, me?
Stay focused.
Magnificent. Nobles must be.
Welcome. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. 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 Is that the one? Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. 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 Is that the one? Thanks a. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Come back soon.
Stay focused.
Ready and willing. Too easy.
It's not luck, it's fate.
I stand ready.
I got this.
Who, me?
I'm all sweaty. I think, yeah, I'm definitely.
Leave it to me. Let's get to it.
Ready anytime.
Let us away.
Yeah.
I actually won!
Sorry, don't know my own strength.
Another one down. I'm aiming.
Not.
In action. Still got room to grow.
An offensive sight. A trivial victory.
Look at you!
Keep it up.
Pointless. Ah! I think not. Beginning to understand.
Go. this is what I do. I have to try harder.
Should have trained better.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Sorry, don't know my own strength.
I'm impressed.
Professor.
Thank you very much.
Our results would have been better if you'd done a little.
It was a concession.
I think it's coming along. I will master this. Well worth the effort.
You've done me a great service.
Thank you so much.
Professor.
Thanks.
Our results would have been better.
It was a concept.
yummy. Who made this? I'll have to give my compliments to the chef.
This food is a revelation. I can't help but smile when I eat it.
Thank you.